Hey everyone, Scorch A2, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Revelations. If you're just joining us, we just finished the mission where we had to sneak into the arsenal by causing a riot, figure out what Tarik, the guard of the Janissary forces, is up to, and from the looks of it, he's an asshole who's up to no good. So, I'm gonna go ahead and head back to my hideout, because I got a bunch of crap that was unlocked for doing all the assassin missions. That I have yet to actually make good on. So I'm gonna go check some of that shit out. I need to find a fast travel. This one will do. Alright. Let's do it.
Broken his leash.
Ho ho ho. What an asshole. I'll kill you. Hello. Hello, goodbye, my friend. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, that hurt. Okay. Oh, totally didn't even need to jump down. I am retarded. That didn't hurt. Well, that sucks ass. Oh well. No, don't run up it. Go inside it. Do your thing. Hideout. That's where we're going. We're doing our thing. We're getting it done. It's gonna be amazing. My headphones are kind of cutting in and out on me. They're going out. They are probably older than I am, actually. It's a nice set of stereo headphones that my parents had, like, probably before I was born. And they worked out quite well, actually, up until just recently. So the sound's going in and out on me, and I don't like it. But we'll see. Hopefully it doesn't affect me too much.
My respect, Mentor.
Good, thank God. I'd have to punch you in the face if the mentor was not deemed highly in your book or whatever. So I don't exactly know what it is I'm looking for. I just know there's shit in here, so I'm gonna poke around for a little bit, kind of see what's available. What am I wearing anyway? Let's see, my armor. So I got all the Master Assassin shit on. And I know that there's a weapon in here that should be good. Except I don't know what's what. Florentine Falchion, that's not it. There's a Yusuf weapon in here that I can make use of. Merovingian Axe, that's the one I'm using. Macedonian Dagger. I'll put that on. That'll be cool. Yusuf Turkish Kijil. Which is apparently, I think, one of the strongest, if not the strongest, sword in the game. According to some of the stuff I've been reading. Let's see what else is in here. I haven't really been spending a lot of time poking around. There's books and shit. Hello.
It is good you are back.
Of course it is. There's a ladder there, but I don't feel like climbing it. Let's get back to our shit.
Thanks to you, we grow ever stronger.
How do I get back downstairs? I wasn't paying attention when I came back up here. Oh, there we go. Okay, there's a book to be found over here. I didn't know. watching the map, not watching the list. Arsenal. Come along, Ezio. It's time. Come on, loading screen, let's go. Okay. Remove that marker because it is misleading to me. There. FU.com. Lamb's blood is now available at Piri Race's shop. I should eventually go back there and do something with him. Bribe your shit. Get back. Mine. Derp, derp. Black market. Oh, hello. Time to get another key. As a matter of fact, I'm pretty sure that's what's gonna happen. Hope this isn't one that has guards in it. Stinky.
What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Timules. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did.
Iberoca. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Jump!
The assassin! Go! Go!
Do not take any damage. Chase the Templars.
You will not leave here alive!
Damn it! Apparently it's poison water. Does dying count as not taking damage?
You will not leave here alive!
Falling into the rapids will cause a desync. Good, thank God.
Show yourself!
He's dead!
Fuck you! I probably will take damage because I'm not very good. Whoa, hey. Whoa, ah! Oh, nutsack! that was kind of lame, but alright.
Show yourself!
He's dead!
Trying to hold circle as I was, which is hard to do when you're holding.
No!
Don't you dare run off that edge. It's hard to do when you're holding X to run.
No, no. He is here somewhere.
Shit. What the fuck? Okay, well, I screwed up. I'm just like sucking up today. Sucking it up. Alright, we'll try again.
He is here somewhere.
You. He is here somewhere. Stop shooting at me. Okay, so there's a thingy here.
He's behind us!
Get him!
Reach the tool!
Oh shit. Probably shouldn't have done that, but okay. I'll avoid getting shot out here. Don't stand put.
Show yourself!
Derp. Long jump. If I keep moving, I should be fine.
Show yourself.
We have gunpowder. We should use it.
Stand back. Give me some room.
Holy hell.
He's behind us.
Oh, fuck.
Never underestimate this madman.
Holy shit.
Body.
Screw you! You gun-toting maniacs! Get him! Nice.
You think you can escape?
Yeah. I win. Hello. Target located. Open the hidden door. British gunpowder and some cash. Sulfur full. All right. And another is mine. Haha. Guess dying doesn't count. Haha. That's awesome. At least it wasn't a shitty do not be detected one. I hate those. I always fuck those up for some stupid reason. But that's fine. That's fine, we got it, and all I had to do is die a few times. And of course we come out in a nice conspicuous location that could have been accessed any other way. I got a lot of Mediterranean defense going on here. I am going to have to head to one of my places and do my thing. Out of my way. Alright, let's see. No payment. Lots of payment, lots of XP. It's Athens. Can I go more than 50% assassin control? I don't think I can. It doesn't seem like it. Actually, it's not behaving that way. Plus one assassin slot in the city. Why not? Send you, you'll do it. Let's see, this one costs 5,000. Problem is that none of these give any XP, so it's kind of like... This one does, though. It's quite a bit, actually. There. Let's do... What's any of these here? Do I have... Alexandria's got Templar crap. This one I may not have enough to do. Yeah, totally not enough to do. Let's see. Is that extra 4%? Let's just send each one of them on a mission. There's nobody left to do that one. Steal contracts. Yeah, didn't have anyone to do that one. Alright. Now, Tripoli. Really shitty, really shitty. It's like not even worth it. Ah, fuck it. Let's go! Alright, I'm gonna need to take a fast travel because the book thing is far away. Where do I go to? There. There. Superior Race. Fight Club. Which I'm not supposed to talk about, apparently. Oh, we're right next to the ferry. May as well take the ferry. Nicely done.